getting a and said, but, I don't know, and it's a vote.
I'll check it. I'm eating cereal. That's cereal.
Yeah.
No, no, you mustn't touch the cereal because I'm eating it.
Okay, you do.
That's a towel. A nice towel, isn't that a nice towel? I like that. Remember, we used to collect towels when we went to Europe.
Yeah.
We used to bring home towels, remember that? Remember, we used to collect all those towels wherever we went.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Remember?
Yeah.
Remember, we got such pretty ones in Portugal.
Yeah, I still have your ceramic tile from Portugal.
Could
the big, heavy
one.
Tiles. It's just missing one tile.
Christmas.
Thank you.
Looks like he remembers you pretty clearly, huh?
Yeah.
Without remembering your name.
Let's see.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what the doctors don't ask about, right, Dad? They don't ask.
Wanna sit next to me?
Dad?
Yeah, well, we have two. Broke now. And you know, we don't know how to creep everything.
Hey, Dad.
Ben.
Dad? Dad? Hey, did you and Mom go to Portugal many years ago? You went to Europe? You did, right?
Oh, not that, Lord. But I would do. I believe I had a pair of two immense twins.
Oh.
So,
Dad. Yeah, that's okay. This is the hard part. So many hard parts. We just want to say, is that Mom? That's annoying,
yeah.
Isn't it?
We just, you know, this is a...
How can we decide that?
This something.
Yeah.
The only time...
Dad, who's that? Dad? I know, the stupid question, but who is that?
Do you want to talk about this?
Yeah.
This?
This is the popcorn. But, who's this woman sitting next to you? Dad, who's the woman sitting next to you?
This.
Oh, come on, you can do it. Who's the woman sitting next to you? Let's play stupid. Kick.
Yeah. There.
Hey, but who's that?
Tom Ryan.
Dad, who's that?
Look at that nigga.
Why is this so selective?
I then.
Yeah.
Look at the dog.
That's just when you won. That's the way it works. That's the way his mind is working. Yeah. It's just when he wants. Now we gotta change that.
Yeah, change this, kind of. You know what they
change
did?
Is good, yes, change is good. Dad, I know I can't change your focus.
No.
I know. But I want to know. Please tell me.
Yeah, what?
Yeah, what? Who's that?
What?
Just tell me who she is.
To?
Her. Please.
Wait, like, I'm not going to do it. To there.
You're not going to do it.
No, I have...
Why?
I had three days.
What?
I had, because they're all killed. Let's take all my...
Dad, just tell me who she is, so...
I don't know.
But you do.
She was up here. I don't know.
She was up here.
And,
But she is still right here.
Okay.
Come again, Dad. Dad, tell me again. Yeah. Dad, you know, we speak English, right? What?
Here.
Yes? Spanish, Shirley. ¿Por qué estás de?
Okay.
Dad, you're so. That's scary.
Hey.
That is scary. Una, una.
How do you like this one? You like this?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah. And somebody else is there.
Right.
This thing.
Yes.
It doesn't. It's not really very good.
Yeah.
It looks big.
Right.
But not really. And if you don't mach the marum.
Yeah.
Oh God.
It's heavy, right? It's very heavy, right?
Correct. The curry is too.
Correct?
Yeah.
¿Está hablando español?
Look at
uno, uno.
Yeah.
Usted está enseñándolo, ¿eh? Ya, y uno. Gracioso. So I said, here we speak English, and he goes, of course.
Yeah.
Right, Dad? You know we speak English, right?
Yeah. A little bit,
right? You're getting it. You suddenly became oriented again. You suddenly got with it. Good. Kirkland.
What's it?
Can you read that?
Oh, yeah.
Can you read that? What does that say?
It's so...
So heavy and cold.
It's so hard.
It's maple syrup, Dad.
Yeah, but it's so...
This is the stuff from the maple trees, the really sweet syrup.
Anything you can fix.
It's got liquid in it, Dad. Look.
Well, I didn't pull it all right.
Want to try it?
Didn't he?
What thing?
I just ate them.
What?
And isn't it? Look. It's here.
Mm-hmm.
And it wasn't it.
Put some on the spoon, Dad.
Yeah.
Put some on the spoon.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, so let's eat some.
I thought.
Right.
That it won't get down anywhere. You know, just this. Maybe.
Yeah. Another 40 calories for you. Good. Yeah. Oh no. You gonna
get this?
Wait. Use this spoon, not this one. This is just a plastic spoon. You don't need that.
I'm gonna take it down and
throw it out.
Yeah.
Okay. There we go. In the garbage.
It's served.
Hey, can you use the spoon today? Let's see how well we do with the spoon now. Bet you had a whole egg already.
Oh, look at it, right.
Yeah, but can you put the food on the spoon? Try it. Put food.
Not this one. Yeah.
Good. Speaking across between German and Spanish. There you go. Okay. That's it. Yeah. Yeah, can you do it again?
Was? Yeah.
Was ist das? Nein.
Yeah. These are two.
What? And I'll take one more bite for me. Let's see how you do.
Look at this. You could just look.
Yeah, that's food. Yes.
It's good.
Yeah, it is good.
Makes it very good, not too.
Not gonna have any more? No, no, you.
Yeah.
Scoop it on, surely. And say fue afuera.
Okay.
Nah. So much noise.
Very.
Yeah, Dad, try to take a bite.
No.
Shirley's making all that noise. I can't hear anything.
Not that she's
trying to cut up the boxes.
Where did I put it? I put it right there.
Yeah.
What the hell?
That's your green drink. You know, I gave you a lot of curcumin this morning, and I think that suddenly made you lucid, because you were so disoriented. You know? Now you're like a lot clearer suddenly.
Can you go this way?
You can, no, you can put that here.
You sure?
Yeah, it's gonna go in the fridge. We gotta put it away. Oh, but I got you something else. Take a bite of this first. Take another bite, okay? Get it all on the spoon like that. There. Yeah, there you go. No, you gotta get more, Dad. You gotta take more. There. Alright.
When I had two bits.
Yeah.
Yeah, suddenly. Two times.
Yeah.
Somebody. Somebody. T2s.
Mm-hmm.
Good, beautiful. Being what here.
Right. Come on, Dad, take one more bite.
No. I haven't done this.
Right. Lots of garbage, right?
I'll
throw that
put
out.
It all away.
Yeah. Yeah, because it doesn't go in the food. It goes in the garbage. Alright.
Now.
Yeah. That's a spoon that you don't need either.
Hmm.
Dad, can you take a bigger bite?
Yeah, that's the just plain
piece of. What do you think, Dad? Can you take one bigger bite?
Hmm.
Goodness, you like these things because these are really good for you. I don't know where to get them around here. Nice. They've got date paste, cocoa, and chia. And we're stuck in the driveway until the plow guy comes. So, thank goodness we have all these things.
Yeah.
Those are dates.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You would.
They're like dates. In this, Dad. These are plantains.
Mm-hmm.
With lots of oil and cream cheese.
No. Okay.
It's good with cream cheese, right?
Mm-hmm.
I got it. They're just pieces of banana, man.
To where?
They're very thinly sliced. Very thinly sliced because they're very rich. They're
okay. No.
No more. Okay. Do me one favor?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Take a napkin. Good. Good for you. You know, there was a guy who had a restaurant, Dad?
Hmm?
There was a guy who had who was in the restaurant business, and he left me, like, over 5,000 napkins, which I never knew would come in handy until now. He left me about 100 boxes of napkins.
Hmm.
Yeah. He stayed at the house last summer. And now, you can use them all day long.
There's nothing there.
Huh?
Nothing there.
It's a napkin.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Yeah, it's still good. Take one more bite for me of the cereal.
Okay.
Right here. Dad, I know there's a lot of junk on the table. Let me put that back in the fruit bowl.
How much do they do?
It's the fruit bowl. Yeah, take this. Take another bite of this, Dad. Use the spoon. Come on. Use the spoon.
Where is it?
Right here, the spoon. Right here.
The
spoon, Dad. Just like you did before. Use the spoon to eat.
And she was nothing?
Use this? The spoon to eat. Come on. You can do it.
This is... I don't throw anything up there.
So we can go outside, help Shirley shovel some snow. How about that? Since she doesn't want to wait for the plow guy to get here. Come on, Dad, you're going to need the energy if we're going to go outside. Here. Really? Come on. Come on. Open. You know, Shirley uses the same stuff to clean her hair.
Whatever you want me to.
Isn't that funny? Hey, good morning, Dad. Good morning, Dad. Hey, good morning.
Mm-hmm.
Good morning. Hi. Can we what?
Pretty.
Pretty?
Is this some corn?
Yeah, I'll show you. You want to see? I'm so happy you took that pill. I'm so happy you took that pill. That was the best day ever. The best day ever.
That's
kind of good. Let me see, Dad.
Can't be going to school,
Dad. Dad, I love you very much.
Okay.
I love you very much.
Okay.
Dad's going to school?
Yeah, because you're talking about school.
Dad?
Yeah.
I love you very much. Okay.
Good deal.
Just wanted to let you know.
I know.
You know?
Yeah.
Good.
See, I got them.
Oh, what, you want to look at the photos? Or are we going to school? Good night, Dad.
Stay here.
You want me to stay here? Okay. I'll stay here. If we can't get wet.
Love you.
Love you. You know it, right? Yeah, you do.
Oh, Dad. What do we, queremos hacer? Oh. Have you ever flossed anyone's teeth like that? Have you ever been able to? Mm-hmm. Never.
Costa mucho.
And they don't teach you.
They don't have to teach you, though.
Just because there's so much food in the front, I see it in the sun when I take them to the pool.
We will try it. Just give me.
We'll try at some point. But if you want to just brush his teeth tonight, that's fine.
Just give me the floss and give me the
Do you know the class? Yeah, that's the book of Karen's. That's Karen.
They can't get.
Can't get what?
There's no. Nothing on.
Nothing on TV?
Yep.
I'll turn it on. I'll turn on the TV. Dad? I just want to tell you one more time.
I see.
Dad, one more time before you go to sleep.
Two sides.
Just so you know, Dad?
Was his.
Dad, just so you know.
This. Okay.
Yeah. I'm just going to tell you that I love you very much, okay? You know that, right? I love you. Okay?
Don't make it.
All right. Just wanted you to know that. Yeah. Oh, the seatbelt?
He doesn't know what the point is.
Yeah.
Here it is.
Right?
There's no. I'm banging around.
You were banging around in the car. Because you didn't have your seatbelt on.
Like this. Are you there? Oh, yeah.
Banging around, you're thinking about the car. You're thinking about the car accident again.
Oh, Tasha, I did this. I could ask you this. The horse, though.
Yeah.
This is,
Come on upstairs. Come on upstairs. It's too cold down there. This way. Come on upstairs, Dad.
The two.
Come on upstairs. Be careful.
This is resorting.
Be very careful. Nice and slow. Nice and slow.
Whoa.
Nice and slow, Dad. Pay attention. Pay attention. You're climbing up the stairs and it's dangerous. Alright, good exercise. Keep going. Keep coming. Okay, good. Alright, you did it. Nice. Nice. Now you don't need the hat on.
Wow.
Yeah?
What do you mean?
Huh?
What?
Well, now it's warm up here, so you can take your hat off.
What if that's you?
Which?
Who is it?
Who is what?
How big is it?
How big is what? This?
A green. It goes ki ki do ti ba ba.
Oh, the water dripping?
Ba-dum-ba.
Yep. That's water dripping off the table. That's dancing, all right.
Get going.
Yes.
Come on.
Okay.
That guy that liked us.
Yeah.
Get him out to do this.
Which guy liked us?
Huh?
Huh? Rock and roll, Dad. You
doing sure?
It? Yeah, I'm sure.
Chippy.
Oh.
Gee. See?
What?
I can't get you that cat.
The cat?
Yeah.
You want the cat?
Nah, they, all of them.
Mm-hmm.
Can't do this, so we can, any, nothing.
See, well, next time.
Next time. Dad, look at the table outside. Isn't that pretty? See all the snow still melting out there?
You sure?
You see it?
Ach, so.
We gotta clean this yellow off and shave you.
No, take it out.
What?
Yeah. There it is.
What?
The collar, no? Or are you... tell me, what is it? What did you say?
This is a table to eat outside in the summer. And there's a lot of snow all over it.
Okay.
Because the snow is melting.
Okay.
That's it.
That is all it is?
Yeah, that's all that is.
Oh, so that is... It's okay. You don't have all of that, do we?
Not in East Hampton, no. But we have it here in Southampton.
That's
the question?
I found about 5-10.
Yeah, you're in my house in Southampton, Dad.
You're gonna make something like this, or
yeah,
go to the thing on see what. Call the little cellar.
Mm-hmm.
That's not worth it.
What are you thinking about, Dad? What's up?
And the ante?
You want to take the hat off now?
And ante?
Until we go outside?
That is happening.
What? What's up?
No, it hasn't ended.
We're going to go out and do some exercise right now, okay?
Down that thing.
Dad, we're going to go do exercising outside, okay? We're going to walk outside in the snow.
The lemon. What would you call us?
Exercise.
Yeah, exercise.
Exercise. Yeah, walking. Can you say walking? We're going to walk outside.
You got riding.
So say that. Say we're going to go walking. We're going to walk. Say that. What do you think?
Is there anything in that hard board hurt you? We got to get it.
That's the TV, Dad. This is the TV. Do you want to come outside and we'll have a nice walk?
Those D's. Has been four or five stuff.
Dad?
Yeah.
Should we go outside and take a walk? What do you say?
When?
Now. Should we go outside and take a walk? Hmm? You want to go outside and take a walk?
You know why?
Why?
They did this and hey, look at this. Get out of here.
Hey, Shirley told me you organized all my letters. You put them all in a nice pile.
Say that again.
All my letters, my papers, you made them nice. You put them in a nice pile.
Yeah.
And I thought Shirley did it, but it was you.
Thank you.
Where? On the dining room table over there. Yesterday.
Oh, on the window.
Yeah, near the window.
I mean, the ones, yeah.
Yeah, you organized all my papers.
He probably, he's going to do the same thing.
All my letters that came in from the mailbox?
He's going to do the thing, so.
You.
Yeah.
You organized them for me.
Why does that...
What?
Thing.
What thing?
Make it something but fun.
What?
I don't know.
What are you talking about?
Mm-hmm.
What thing?
I'm looking over here.
Yes.
As the the hurried. It was the immokiate. The immokiate keeps. It was going to do something for the instrument. He puts the words supposed to go. They did it. the wooden
That's probably from the operation, I bet. It's so close to where the operation was.
Are they papery? Are they heavy? That's fainting that way.
Dad, do you have any pain back here? Any pain?
Absolutely.
Does that hurt?
No.
No?
No.
No pain?
No.
Okay. How about here?
Do you like that? Well, I told you.
What'd you tell me?
You can't do what I'm doing.
Does this hurt? You got a little like, lymph. You got a lymph node. Does that hurt right there?
It's a way I can cut it.
Does this hurt?
No? I did it like that about a long time ago.
Yeah, it's something new there. Like a, I'm gonna take you to the doctor.
No, it's taking it just safe. They thought I how do it.
Yeah.
We need him.
Dad?
It's working. That's the only thing you can do. But the only thing, time to oxygen or something, or something, that's the only thing you can cure. I saw the dolite that way.
Hey.
Yeah, there was another paper there.
How many fingers you see here?
Anyway, okay, so send me more, please.
How many fingers you see here?
Hmm?
How many fingers you see here? How many fingers?
Zazian, just a minute.
What?
I hear you.
How many fingers am I holding up?
it'll be sun too.
Huh?
It'll be savvy.
How many? One.
It's gotta get. You can't do me.
I don't even know what that is. Oh, it's the apple, huh?
Last year. You bing.
Yeah.
Big. Gone.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's.
The apple or peach?
You have the
top. Apple. What?
You had the 8 ton in there.
Mm-hmm.
People. Over there. What happened to those other 2 people?
Which people?
On the tum.
Shirley?
Yeah.
She's in the kitchen, making lunch.
Came
probably for her, because we ate already. What?
You ate.
You and I, 8. Shirley's in the kitchen making lunch.
Is it a little bit pee?
Huh?
The peep.
What person are you talking about, Dad?
I don't know. Christ.
Who was over? Who are you talking about?
The guy. Wait a minute. Shocked.
That's amazing. What are you shocked about?
Something topic.
Hmm?
Live it up. Then stop at it.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't do this or...
Do you know where you are right now?
It isn't.
Do you know where you are? Do you know? Do you recognize the house?
I think now.
Yeah?
It's a telephone.
All right, where are we?
I think it's on that. I can't see it.
Try this one.
Not tomorrow. Not tomorrow.
Right now, we'll go for a walk now.
How could we do?
You kind of come with me. We're gonna put our we're gonna put our shoes on and our jacket,
oh, really?
And we're gonna go out for a walk. Yeah.
I have to do that now.
Huh? Yeah.
Well, it's
good exercise. And we only walk for 10 minutes.
Wait. That wasn't. the real whale cove over here.
Mm-hmm.
You have one free.
This is a movie,
yeah.
Right here. Yeah, just some dumb movie.
Is there a this in these? You know,
these are cashews.
Yeah, right. What do you do with it? What do they call?
You eat them. You've been eating them all day.
I can't get there.
Yeah, you can. You just put your hand in there.
Hmm.
Well, the fruit's good for you, darling. That's for sure. Appetite is incredibly suddenly huge. It's amazing. Maybe your brain is finally telling your body how much you need to eat. I'll have to buy more apples now. Yeah, try one. Yeah. Yo?
Yeah.
No, solo fruta. Mucho fruta. Good, Dad. It's really good. All right. I'm going to turn you into a fat vegetarian, Dad. Two challenging missions accomplished at the same time. Oh. All right, let's go walk. Let's go take a walk, okay? You ready? Okay? Here we go. Can we try to use the flashlight, Dad? Let me show you how to use it.
I can't find it.
Dad.
This is this.
Yes.
I'll see you know. Ever.
Can you put it back where you found it? Dad, can you fix it? That's not where it goes, Dad. Dad, that's not where it goes. It goes over here. So can you put it back over here? Oh, here. Why don't you fix it first? Dad, take the leg here and fix it. Look, hey. Hey, can you try not to ignore me?
I don't know what this
is. Look, that's the broken part. Yeah, can you put that in? You broke that. Can you put that back in? Hey, would you do me a favor? You broke the cat. So can you take the leg and put it back in to fix it? It's right there. That's what you dropped that.
Where?
Right there. Can you pick it up, please?
In here?
Yes. Can you pick that up?
No.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Now can you put it back in the cat?
Oh, yeah.
Put it back in the cat over there.
Where is the thing?
The cat's over there. You just put it there.
Oh, yeah.
No, put it in the cat, Dad. Put it where you found it. Put it in the cat. Can you please put it back in the cat where you found it?
I thought I did.
No, in there. Put it back in the cat where you found it.
What the hell is this?
That's the leg that fell off the cat that you picked up. Can you put it back in? Put it back in, right there.
Yeah, this.
Yes, that's right. Put it back in.
Oh, yeah, it's this that doesn't.
See the one that's missing?
Yep. Said Shanta.
Put it back in. Yes, put it back in the hole.
Yep.
No, no. No, here, put it back in the hole, right there. No. No. Right? No, here. Put it back in the hole. Put it back in the hole. Yeah, there, right there. Yes. 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 In the hole. A little bit closer.
A little bit.
Put it in the hole.
Yeah.
Right here. Put it in the hole, right there.
Red.
Yes, there it goes. Now push it in.
Yeah.
Push it in. Hey, alright. Alright.
Why do I want to see here?
But push harder. Push it down. Push it down.
Yeah.
There it is. Push, push. Yeah. All right, you fixed it. You did it.
Yeah.
You did it.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, that's remarkable. Nope, now it's going to come out again. See?
Can't get out there, huh?
Yeah, put it back in. It's broken, so just put it back in. And we'll leave it there.
Yeah.
Can you put it back in the hole?
Yeah, that I had to get, because...
Go for it. Look for the hole. Put it back in the hole. Over here. Yep. Okay, good. Keep trying. Push it. Pull back a little into the hole. Nope, you gotta push that way, into the hole. You're not getting it, Dad. Here. There. Okay, now push. Now push. Nope. One more time.
Can I get it? Yeah.
But you gotta put this back first in here. Put
yeah.
this in here.
Let me show you.
Okay.
Is that this?
Yeah, you can rest it on top of this if you want.
Oh, yeah.
You can put it on top of here so you can work. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, now you can work. You got a working space now.
This here.
Mm-hmm.
What is it? This one?
No. You just got to put that in the hole.
Where's the...
The hole? It's right here. There it is. Yep. There you go. There you go. Almost. Yep. Okay. Woo! You did it.
So
all right.
That's
good. Yes. Yes. And you push the other one back. That's great.
Well, it's the same topic. Like that?
Yeah.
Another?
Now, yeah, you did it.
Yeah.
Now, the hard part is putting it back on the floor. With all the legs in. We'll work on that next time. Awesome. All right.
I didn't see it here.
Hmm?
No, see.
Essa cámara.
Hmm? Any.
Okay. Dad, you can learn the computer again, you know? We can teach it to you. What do you think?
It's simply...
Yeah?
It's the... Nick,
it's possible that you'll learn. Here, let me take this off first.
Yeah, let me.
It's possible that you'll learn the computer again, Dad.
Okay.
You're getting smarter every day.
So
we'll teach you the computer again. Because all this medicine's helping. Here, you can sit down. You're in the toilet now. You're on the toilet. You can sit down.
I don't need it.
Here. You're on the toilet. There you go. Do you want to sit? No. All right. Well.
But I'll do. When?
I'm just saying, you could learn the computer again, Dad.
I can.
We can reteach you, and then you could just look at, you can look at Microsoft, CNBC, all the stuff you used to look at. You can look at the news and read again.
I'll do go be dust.
You want me to teach you now? Tomorrow we'll teach you, okay?
I gotta cut it.
What?
It's gonna go to the whack.
You like the computer. You spend so much.
I read them.
You spend so much of your life sitting at the computer reading the news. You know? I don't know, Dad. Whatever you want to do. But the point is, you're getting stronger every day. You're learning how to read again. And it's a miracle. That's all I'm telling you. And the medicine's what's helping
and
you.
You didn't say a big change. I'll try it, but you know, but there's no reason to need this is not right.
You'll try it again?
Yeah.
Good.
You've done a rabbit.
Dad, do you want to learn the computer again?
I think so.
Is
it all full?
Is it all set up for you?
I think I did.
It is set up. Do you want to learn? Do you want to play with your computer? Like look at the news or something?
When did you use it?
When did I use it? I haven't used yours. I'm using mine now. It's in front of yours. Hmm. What did he do? Do you want to drive a car again?
It's a crazy thing.
Yeah.
Really.
What, the accident?
You see, they're gonna make really the hang on.
Yeah.
Or the next day.
What do you think? Do you want to drive again? Do you want to drive a car again?
I don't know. Wakers stay.
It'll be difficult, right?
You know, they were also so sore.
Oh, you're sore. But you remember the accident?
So what? What is that?
What?
What or what to what? Why?
Do you remember the accident? No.
What's the
good conversation? Yeah, next time we'll just watch some TV, okay?
Look, I can't keep empty faith.
Yeah.
Look what I'm showing on. Look at them.
The TV? What is that? It's just the guy playing guitar, right?
Yeah.
And?
Flakes rocks.
Yeah, it's nice, right? Sings well. So what do you think?
I don't know.
Are you enjoying the music on the television?
Yeah.
All right, good. What's your name?
Okay.
What's your name?
Calvin Silverman.